You look great, kid. It's gonna be a hell of a night.
This show, it's the golden age of cinema, and everything does seem golden when you walk onto a set. It's glowing.
I think one of the most essential things was anchoring our fictional characters within a time period.
It's fantastic.
Costumes, hair and makeup, production design really place you and root you.
It fills out the story. To me, it made the story feel more real and more lived in and more authentic.
One set that we did was the hair and makeup suite, where we have Camille and Claire, our two young starlets who are going through the system, and there's a whole sort of montage sequence when they're getting prepped for their screen tests. What color lipstick would look right. They even have electrolysis for their hairline, which is what actors and actresses did. Rita Hayworth had her hairline, or the studio had her hairline adjusted, because they really groomed these actors to look a certain way, and it actually happened. So that was sort of fun to kind of recreate that.
Kid, I gotta tell you, you look fantastic.
Costuming for Hollywood, first, you know, the show comes down the pike and you start doing a whole lot of research and getting the sort of notes from Ryan, like what kind of color palette does he want. Seeing the script, the personality of the show starts to reveal itself, putting together tone boards for the characters, and then you sort of roll into your fittings. And in each of these different bits of the process, I feel like you find the character more and more.
I think we have that excitement of almost making the storytelling through the costumes. Reading into the script of how each character and their arc and where they started and where they're going to go.
You want to be able to give each of your characters an individual style that like reflects their personality.
Well, that's me you're describing.
I love all my costumes, honestly. We have such a talented wardrobe department, and everything's, for the most part, is real vintage from the 40s. It really makes me feel like I'm Camille.
I love how they were able to explore my, you know, fashion, Archie style. He didn't have much, he didn't have a lot of money, but the way he, you know, would take a woman's blazer and flip it out, or just little subtle things he would do. I got some good looks.
I'll take it.
But you know who'd be killing it is the women in this show, because they got hats and hairstyles. The women look phenomenal in this show.
That is very generous of you.
We wanted everybody to look very gorgeous and very time period correct. And it's the lipstick era, so that has a lot to do with it. Everybody has to have very precise lips and eyebrows, and we want things to look very realistic. We don't want it to look like an Instagram look, which is very over the top. We want it to be very natural. And so everybody goes through the works, and whether it's 300 background or it's, you know, two people on camera.
We all work together, makeup and hair. The hair for Hollywood was inspired by late 1940s glamour. At the height of Hollywood glamour, everyone was so impeccably groomed. Really, we could take it as far as it was taken then. The most polished, beautiful versions of everyone was the goal. Hair, makeup, and costumes are in constant communication about what we're thinking for each and every character. It's a huge collaboration and a giant team effort. It's everybody's dream to play in this world.
We wanted to create a beautiful world that everybody knows from the 40s.
Well, boys.
The 40s are a character.
Lunch is on me.
It manifests itself across the entire thing. There's all these things that are very much tied into this time period that really inform the way that you say a line or you play a scene. You know, my hair, the waves in the hair, the clothes, the way I carry my body as an actor. It's this sort of atomic bomb of nostalgia and glitz and glam. Getting to recreate that is really, really fun.
It's so much fun. We're dressed up to the nines. We have an amazing team making us look gorgeous, and the sets are beautiful, and the writing's delicious. And I wish I could do this forever.
Hey.